I'm telling you girls, I got world-class care. So it turns out the best conduit for my myocardial revascularization happened to be an internal mammary artery. It was freed from the retrosternal aspect of my chest wall, and an endocyte anastomosis to the LAD was performed. Left anterior descending artery. Once revascularization...
You don't need to become an expert when you're cared for by the world-class medical specialists at BayCare Clinic.
Joyce, I just love those bangs. Anyway...